Well, saluters, compadres. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you about the old Indian brave that lives up here back in the hills, and he's about, 12, 15 miles from town, and every time he comes into town to trade some furs or some grub at the general store, he likes some of that store-bought stuff. And one day, old Ron, the owner of the store, he says, "Hey, Ron Water, are you and your squaw still making fires up there by rubbing stones and flint and wood together?" And old Ron Water just says, "You betcha, best way." Old Ron says, "Got something to show you, Ron Water. Something to make a fire. You see this here stick? This little old twig stick? It's called a match." "Match?" He says, "Oh, Ron, what this match?" And he says, "Watch this. If you want fire, here's all you got to do." So he takes that match and he rubs it on his trousers, and darn if that match don't light up. Oh, Ron Water looks at that and said, "Oh, much good. But me no go do that." Old Ron says, "Well, what do you mean?" He says, "I'm no going to walk all the way into here every time I want to start a fire to borrow your pants." Ain't that the way it is? We get so many misunderstandings because we don't go through the whole thing. And I don't want you to have no misunderstandings here. What they do at the Winchester Cathedral is to try to get you to think for yourself. So right now it's adios, compadres. See you next week.